Hey, you guys, welcome back to my Spyro Into the Dragonfly Let's Play. We're continuing this awesome level that's called Honey Barshes, except for these freaking jumps that suck. I'm sorry. Just a little bit out of reach, but doable. A few pixels over and it would have been fine, huh? Okay, now the rocks seem to be working. I don't know what happened there. Come out, we need to come back and do that, I guess. Okay, so this little mission here is where we... Oh. This little mission is the equivalent of the power-up in this level. I don't think there's a power-up here. But we could spit the rocks at those honey... those hives. Wow. That's bizarre. I guess... Zoe acknowledges which way you're heading in the level, so when she zaps you, you orient that way. Before, we were aiming the other direction. Weird. That head bashing thing must not be my fault. It happens too often. In the other games, you're able to... Actually, it's kind of useless, but in this case, it'd actually be kind of useful. If you're holding triangle, or in this case, Y, you can actually flame them. So if I needed to aim the regular flame, I can actually shoot them. Let me get a rock, but you won't let me. What the heck? I don't know. Leave the area, come back, I guess. That's the only way you can... Yeah, no, you have to aim here. You have to aim, folks. This is a hilarious face, Spyro. Like, why am I eating rocks? This is such a bizarre idea. Such an ugly bee. What hive did you fall from, bee? Don't rock the comb over. Seriously, don't. You don't want to do that. Okay, one more. Oh, the bayou. That's a good example of what this level's based off of. It's basically a bayou level. Only with honey. And a bayou is like swamps, you know, marshes. That's the accent that you get here. People from the bayou have the same accent. They have this drawl. You know, it's, hey, y'all, you know. I was during... thinking to shoot some bees today, but I can't reach those. And that's a waste of rocks, too, you know?
I don't believe it. You did it!
I told you I could handle it. I wasn't born in the backcountry, you know.
What? Dialogue.
Yeah, but I didn't think you could really do it. Now I owe Jimmy Bob $5.
And you owe us one dragonfly.
I sure enough do. Here you go.
Hey, it's Lily.
Okay. Huh, what's that over there? Is it part of the tree, I guess? It looks like a drum of some sort. Anything else?
My daddy always said, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. And you just about the toughest little fella I know. Good luck to you.
Am I... That was a... What? Thank you, I guess. I should be thankful, but I'm not sure. Maybe an insult. Hear another alligator over there.
top of here.
What the hell was that? This game is possessed, I think. That's why... that was actually... Yeah, that's a chest over there. Now that I remember. Oh, no, actually, now I remember. I just like, oh, well, that's probably the key chest thing. It looks like a log, though. Cool exit portal over here. Although this honey should be flowing, right? Well, none of it is, so I guess it's not supposed to be flowing.
Ouch.
Wow. No, I'm not sure if I like that. I'll get back to you on that. Every time I play RPGs, I have the inherent addiction to talking, or compulsion, rather. I guess it could be an addiction. The difference is hormones, you know. Whatever's in the... I guess chemical, you know, anything you want more of on a systematic level. Your brain wants more of it, you know. Compulsion doesn't really have any, All the dragonflies in this level are actually scattered, which is...
Hey, it's Gori!
That could be a French name or something. Too unusual. A lot of them are foreign, probably. Don't know, I'd have to actually look that up. What's region... I wonder, do Check 6 Studios and Equinox and stuff hail from, I wonder. Never really thought about that before. Maybe they're foreign.
Cool.
Right?
Hey, it's Tim!
Not very. Why would you lock it? Oh. Okay. Honey Marsh, oh. Ah, hell, I'm going in the wrong order. I don't care. Why would you go to that level first? That's silly. So we're missing a dragonfly. I believe we'll get one for the turning on all the honey machines, which I will finally remember the name of because Warren Bob will tell us it. These guys are alligators, right? Are they crocodiles or alligators? Because you can't directly tell.
Thanks for your help, Spyro.
Usually alligators have more of a pointed shaped snout, which these guys don't. But I feel like alligators would be more fitting to the accent and what they're trying to... imitate.
Huh. You did it! You saved us a whole mess of trouble by getting rid of them nasty critters. Glad I could be of service. Here's a dragonfly for you, little fella. Oh, don't man. Spend it all in one place.
You didn't tell me.
Hey, it's Taka.
Well, I was gonna keep that dragonfly as a pet, but them critters are just more troubles than they're worth. Besides, they got them bug eyes, too. Give me the creeps.
You guys will hear the dialogue. I'm gonna run through it real quick. Again, so I don't skip. I have a bad habit of doing that.
Yeah, tell me about it. Hi!
Alright, Spox! You've got a weird accent there, bro. I was gonna say this level doesn't wrap around like the rest of them, but yeah, sure it does. Because there's a little hidden honey marsh waterfall behind here. Well, of course it's honey marsh waterfalls. Where have you ever seen a waterfall that's made of honey before? daffodil, actually. I would like to see more variety in flowers in this level, except for blue ones. I think a nice yellow daffodil would look nice, or maybe a tulip. One that, you know, bell. I like a bell-shaped plant, only yellow. That would look nice. Whatever these are, I'll have to... I don't know what these are supposed to be. Cosmos, I suppose. That's my first guess. I kind of have that shape. That's a portal over there we're going to go through. First, we'll go over here because there's gems. We'll be able to get back. You be worrying now. We'll make our way back here to the bio and through the portal there. As soon as we get a last gem through there too, which I apparently missed. There it is. A tricky gem. Floating honey marsh, or honey platforms, honeycomb platforms, wow. Magic. The Dragon Realms are magical, as are the Forgotten Realms, which we never learn anything of because we never see them again. Shame that.
Spyro, that darn BS, one of the dragonflies. Can you chase him down the slide so we can get the dragonfly back? But be careful, he's got a stinger that'd whip my bag back right into shape.
Different voice here. Two-Eyed Willy. The legendary Two-Eyed Willy. I heard that there, he said Beehives. I heard that as B-ass. As, you know, B-ass. Gonna chase him down their slide. I'm gonna stop talking like that because it's honestly a little bit grating. And another, and this is a good example of where the colors in this level work very well. Methinks this is one of the very first levels I made for the game because it's so detailed and made. So this game has an affinity for slides, which is this is the first of, which sliding on honey, go figure, it's like swimming through syrup almost, I bet. Nearly impossible to do in real life. But it is not possible, you can swim through syrup. I don't know about honey though. Fun stuff. I love these slides. A bit easy though. A bit on the easy slide. Yeah. All right. And you have to beat the bee, which is not even a problem. I slowed down quite a bit though. Swerving. I'm gonna speed up by getting some hang time probably here. There we go. Going a lot faster now. Did I do it right? I'm walking on it. It's killing me previously. I mean, I don't understand that one bit, but whatever.
Good job, Spyro! With your help, we managed to stop that bee right in its tracks. He won't be bothering anyone anymore. I got the dragonfly coming to you. Here you be.
It's Tom Kenny, guys. You know what SpongeBob sounds like dried up? That's Tom Kenny. Just so you know.
Hey, it's Clubtail.
Thanks, Spyro.
Want to practice riding down the honey slide again?
You know what?
That slide's not very sticky. This honey must be of a uniquely unsticky variety.
Okay, Winnie the Pooh. What was I going to say? Clubtail. Sounds like a Land Before Time character. Jeez. We don't like those Clubtails. They're the unforgotten, or forgotten race of, whatever the dragon, dinosaur kingdom is called. I'm surprised we didn't mess anything up with these slides. Yeah, it actually worked quite well. I can't go on the upper ramp. Forced me off there for a second. Whoa! Forgot to jump.
Too bad, Spyro. The bee managed to get away. They try catching him again.
Can I just type flame in him or something?
Chase the bee again?
Chasing him implies not going past him, though, right? Kind of failed in that aspect. I'm gonna continue having a little bit of fun here on the slide, and until next time, I'll see you.
Too bad, Spyro. The bee managed to get away. Chase the bee again.
For the final part, the conclusion of Honey Marshes, and into the Dragonfly, Spyro 4.
Daddy always said, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. And you're just about the toughest little fella I know. Good luck to you.